The telephone bell rings. I pick up the phone. It's Capital One Credit Card Company. The call goes to the Philippines. A sensuous young female voice picks up the phone. Hello. I love to flirt with Filipino girls in call centers. They love to flirt too. She laughed and giggled. I stroked my penis. Girls in developing countries in call centers think Canadians are filthy rich, and I decide to play along with them. I ask her, have you been to Canada before? She said, I've been to Canada before, but I cannot afford a ticket. I said, no problem. I'll send you a plane ticket. I'll make you stay in one of the best hotels in the city. Get to know each other physically well. Have physical relationship. Have babies. Get married. Sponsor you for a permanent resident visa. Within 3 years, you're a citizen of Canada, a paradise on earth. And then you can sponsor all your relatives. She said she would love that. And she laughed and giggled. I stroked my penis. I told her, you're a complete sensual wholesome woman. You can menopause, breastfeed, reproduce, orgasm, keep the human race going. She laughed and giggled. I stroked my penis. I told her, you're an epitome of female femininity. Soft-spoken, demure, shy, young, white, beautiful, sensuous. She laughed and giggled. I stroked my penis. I told her, you look cute, lovable, huggable, kissable. When you smile, the world smiles with you. You're an apple for everyone's eye. You're an angel from the heavens. She laughed and giggled. I stroked my penis. I told her, you look trustworthy. You're honest, trustworthy, loyal, generous, warm, friendly, giving, sharing. She laughed and giggled. I stroked my penis. I told her, you look raunchy, horny, hot, sexy, sensuous. She laughed and giggled. I stroked my penis. By then I had an orgasm. My semen spattered all over the telephone. It looked like an original Picasso painting. I called my modern abstract art, Alexandra Rambo's telephone, and an orgasm from the Philippines. By then I had exhausted all my libido, testosterone, hormones, and till I got my next erection and I diplomatically ended the call.